when the bell rang in a Roberto Duran fight, you felt something's going to happen.
There's a fiery Panamanian, Duran.
He was absolutely ferocious. He was fearless, the greatest lightweight in boxing history.
I've never been hit that hard. His hands feel like freaking bricks.
No teníamos con qué comer. Dormíamos en un zaguán. Y yo me metí a bocear por la necesidad.
The Canal Zone is sovereign United States territory.
Duran was fighting for a nation. Duran was fighting for Panama.
Sugar Ray Leonard versus Roberto Duran.
America's sweetheart against a demon.
And what's happening? Duran says no.
Those eyes that used to stare you down were now lost.
I think he's quitting.
I don't understand.
I think Duran quit.
I don't understand.
You just don't do that.
No salía a ningún lado porque la gente me decía grosería.
The man in the mirror knows that he did that to himself because of that machismo.
Last night, I ordered U.S. military forces to Panama.
Noriega has taken control, literally at the point of a gun.
Noriega tenía el poder y yo tenía el pueblo.
Y él tenía que demostrar quién era Roberto Duran al mundo.
He represented never giving up. If I can do this, you can do it as well.
We all vote him off. All of a sudden, the guy comes back again.
Man, God damn.
You can look into a man's eyes. You can see his soul.